In the mighty name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, I call you to answer.
How much do you need to execute the project?
9 million!
And 2 million should be kept aside for my upkeep.
Totaling 11 million.
Yes!
That'll be all.
That'll be all, sir.
You are an African woman. And you are married to an African man. Wait until one of those girls get pregnant for your husband. I mean, they will just throw you out like a piece of garbage.
This is a check of 300,000 naira.
Mrs. Christiana?
Yes, yes, yes.
Do you pay yourself? Do you pay yourself?
That is unethical. The day you try it again, you will definitely lose your job.
Who is looking at those your crocodile tears? If you decide to stay with my brother in this house, then you will dry up like this and eventually die.
Yes! What is it? What is it? My shop is burning!
The shop is burning!
You're fired.
Get out of my office!
Okay. Oh, I will let you know unless you bless me!
Yahweh has so much complications, and two fallopian tubes got ruptured. The implication is that she might not be able to get pregnant again.
Touch not my anointed, and do my prophets no harm.